guys, what is up? It's me, Devon Dawg. You know, I know, before you guys even say, I know I have not uploaded in like for 3 weeks, but it's crazy, man. I know. But listen, that's not what we're here about today. That's not what we're even going to be closely or remotely talking about. In fact, we're actually going to be talking about something that's very far out. So as a lot of y'all may not know is I have a clone, and I know I haven't really came out with this before. I haven't really told anyone for the simple reason that I'm a part of the Illuminati, and like, if I told anyone, well, at least I thought if I told anyone, I'd be assassinated. But recently, actually just yesterday, I came across this video of this man, his name's like Kid Boo or something, right? Pink hair dude, right? Some type of famous rapper like me, I guess. But right, anyways, he exposed his clone. Like, take a look.
He carried, alright, I got y'all. I'm like the number one player on Xbox right now. You can check the leaderboards.
Yo, come over here.
Yeah, right.
A lot of y'all are probably like, yo, Devon, big deal. Who cares? He exposed his clone. But like, I care because I wish I could have exposed my clone because my clone's done so many messed up things that I had to pay for. I mean, my clone shot this little girl's tires off her bike and then he punched her mother in the face and stole her McDonald's and I had to serve jail time for that. Not to mention, he also fought like 12 police officers because of my masculine jock abilities. Probably can't see him in the jacket, but just so you know, this, you know, it's not a rant video about me. Anyways, back to what I was saying. My clone's done some pretty messed up things and like, I always had to take the blame because I thought I'd die if I exposed my clone. But apparently not because Kid Boo just came out and did it. So I'm like, I think it's time, man. I think it's time to let everyone know. And let everyone meet Devon. So guys, I might as well bring him in here. And yeah, man. Hey, come on. Come on, bro. Get in here, bro. What do you have to say? Are you sure you want to do this, man? What do you have to say?
I mean, they did say they're gonna kill you, bro.
Alright, bro, you can go, man.
Man, you're brave, bro. You're brave.
Yeah, see you, bro.
Well, guys, I'm about to play Xbox, but yeah, there's the proof for all you losers out there, man. Loading the bad boy up. Expect some gaming videos from my gaming channel. I'm actually gonna be uploading tonight how to camp. Fortnite Battle Royale, man. Hey, let me know though, baby. I'm out, baby.
I'm in my black pants, doing cocaine with my black friends. We'll be high as hell before the night ends. Yeah.